Is this your vintage dinnerware pattern? Let's talk about it. This is Gypsy, and it was made from 1972 to 1989, and it was actually really rare for this manufacturer to put flowers on their pieces, but with this line from the 70s, they definitely embraced it. Originally, the floral design for Gypsy tableware was supposed to also include a butterfly and a tree, but it was judged too time-consuming to produce. Have you ever come across this pattern?